Purdue's postseason run ends in the first round of the NCAA tournament with an overtime loss to North Texas with a final of 78-69. Purdue freshman Jaden Ivey stepped up, scoring 26 points, which led the entire floor. But it wasn't enough. Mean Green put up 17 points in overtime to finish the game off.
They're hurting. No one was out there trying to miss a jumper or, you know, have a breakdown on the defensive end. And, you know, you're trying to do everything in your power. And our guys are, you know, they're grounded. We respected the heck out of North Texas. This wasn't one of those games where anybody was looking past them. You know, I made sure I talked to them about Grant McCaslin and his path and, you know, the talent on their team. And a lot of times people talk about things and picks and different things, but as coaches, man, you respect other coaches and you respect other players. And our guys definitely respected North Texas, and you know, they were just a little bit better than us today. But I'm proud to be their coach.
This is the sixth straight year Purdue has made the NCAA tournament, and you can bet with a talented young team this season that these same guys are going to be back. Reporting from Lucas Oil Stadium, I'm JoJo Gentry.